contrary to what it looks like, these are not baby grapes, technically. So these little green berries right here that look like baby grapes, those are actually a cap covering up the flower. And when those caps fall off, each one of those will flower, and then you'll start forming a little small grape after that.